who were not seeing minutes. Oh, big move to the basket. Wow! Christopher Paul. That's how you do it, Christopher Paul. Christopher Paul's been working his tail off in practice 2 hours a day for the last 3 months, and he shows off the results right there. As that'll be the end of the ball game.